When I read Jewish texts, there's always this thing in Judaism about accountability to the community. And I see it in ancient East African texts. I see it in the writings of Fulani texts that were a few hundred years ago.